Okay guys, what's up? Nef here, and this is Hellblade Senua Sacrifice. So we defeated Sturt. But how many enemies? Six, I think, or seven in that area. That area. At least I can get to fight, I think, a maximum of three enemies. Maximum of three enemies at the same time, or all at once, whatever. Can I?
Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man. Big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods, the All-Father.
All I know is Odin is half human and half elf. That's what I know. Could be wrong. That's where it came from. That's the rune. I think that's the only thing I can... I'm supposed to be searching, I think. And there's no secret, there's no item for you to pick up. Legit, nothing. And one thing I noticed in this game is the area's dark, right? Some of my recordings, I watch it, or and even if I just watch in the video or after upload it, the dark part of the game, like the dark area, there's like noise. This game, it doesn't have it. I don't understand why. The graphics that smooth? Or are the graphics that smooth? Okay. Let me check the area first before I start focusing on some things.
What's that? It's a wall. It's a door.
No, it's a bitch.
No, it's not.
Push it. Yes. Push it. Push it down.
What do you think will happen? Come on.
Come on.
She did it.
Ooh, simple mechanism. This is where it came from? Yeah, this is where it came from.
Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Find another way. Yeah.
I'm guessing that door? Thinking. Ooh.
Look, 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 something was different.
I knew it!
Can you see it?
It's funny. We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? Once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
Ooh. I wish there are more games like this, honestly. Everyone's just doing battle royale bullshit. Don't have anything against them, but there's too many. Too many. That bullshit again. I can hear crying. Fuck. What the fuck? Gonna fight.
This is the price she pays for seeing things differently. Because once you gaze into the relentless darkness, all that lurks within it can see you too.
I think I'm gonna end up fighting. If you find up corpses like this, I know this can cause disease. So I think I've I read it on some books. They put salt in their bodies. That Archie. Up, boy. Oh, strong attack, huh? Big guy.
Behind you.
Whoa. Get out. Ow.
Go. Finish this. Finish this.
More? Better be safe than sorry, so I'm going back. Sometimes the fight ends and I'm still on edge. My bad habit is my left hand. I tend to press on the keys harder. Hurts.
The Northmen will not stop her. She will find. She's looking for.
And when I got near this door, I didn't press F or like the interact button right there. I just went to fight, like just straight to the fight. Dime?
Ryzen's power of illusion comes from ravens. Align the ravens to break his magic seal.
Align the raven?
Show me what you have seen, Truth. Look how much it's changed.
I'm not climbing. I think I'm supposed to be climbing. No. Press the F, left click, right click, E. Nothing.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravan.
I know, but I don't know how. Guessing I'm not supposed to climb, I could be wrong. Where? You got the symbol, that's the lower part. In the middle going down to the right. It's the second one right there, and the third. I have to be in a really high place. Like that right there. How the fuck do I climb? Where is it here? From here. Supposed to be important, but what the hell? I'm thinking. No way from here. What is that? Is that the person? Moving. I think I can grab that, I can climb. No. What am I doing wrong? Wait, when did this open? What the? What? Don't know what I did. Seriously. Okay. I didn't find a rune here, like that thing where you can focus. Oh wait, did I had to stand behind that thing. This opens. Okay, okay. Pretty true for this game. It's like every time you pass a door or open a door, the next area feels different, really different. Here. Of course, I'm supposed to be going there, but I want to check the area first. Gate? Locked from the other side, I guess. None of that room thing where I can focus. Where is it? I hope I don't miss that thing. Not there.
Another gate. Another gate.
You know what to do.
Stay back. It's not safe. Don't listen to them. Listen, listen. Don't.
Open. To break the seal. Align the ravens with the mark of Valravan.
Again.
Which ravens? Can't you see them?
The ground.
Line up the ravens.
So we have this. Okay.
If you hear the song of Valravan, follow it, and it will lead you to him. But be aware of his illusions.
Valravan.
You can't always trust his eyes.
Am I supposed to fight you? Nothing here. Okay, nothing. Is that big guy again? Just a scarecrow? That's all I can think of.
Wouldn't be the first time. Last winter, before the tragedy, she journeyed into the wilds of her native land, living off berries, roots, and rabbits. It's not uncommon, you see. We call such a person a gallant. Some, like Truth, become gallant in search of penance. Others, like Senua, to purge a curse. Those who make it back are forever changed.
Forever changed. Change.
Next. So place there. It's gonna open what, another door, or I can open this now. Oh. Open. This. We're gonna push. Shortcut, I guess. Now what? That's it? Okay, going up.
Stupid. You're stupid.
She can get up now. What's happening? She can get up now. How can she get out? It must be magic. Dark magic. A trick. Valraven. Tricking her. Valraven. How can she get up? Bait. It's him. Dark magic draws her closer. It's not. He's helping her. It's not him. It's a trick. She's doing it on her own. He's not tricking her. It's magic. It's an illusion.
I don't even know what I'm doing. Honestly, I'm just going. It's going with the flow, the game. Like pure dumb luck. No. Ah, neck. My neck's starting to hurt. I don't know why.
We picture fear.
Mammoth?
And we think of a shadow in the woods. Creature in the night. If only it were that simple. The worst kind comes without warning. A deep and primal signal from within.
Oh.
A reminder that just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
Am I supposed to open that door or go here? I'm not sure. That just answered my question.
Truth says there's always another route.
Find a way somewhere.
Go round somewhere.
Find your own path.
There's a different way.
I'm gonna fight enemies here, I think. Minion. I'm gonna go for this guy first. Come on. Wonder if I can break his shield. Whoa, there's three of them. Other guy. Did he die?
You're close.
Come on.
He's finished.
Ow. And at some point I'm gonna fight two or three of these guys. I think.
It's nearly over. Finish
it. Ow. My timing. Oh.
Finish this. Great, capable warrior. Remember your training.
Oh. Can you hear someone?
He can read you.
Nope. I can climb that or go from there, whatever. It's the same. Yeah, same path. Okay.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
What? Okay, I'm gonna end it here. Like and subscribe. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.